Good morning, children. Welcome back to our maths class. Today, let me discuss about the 5.2 exercise, fifth chapter, that is understanding elementary shapes. In that 5.2, the first main, that is what fraction of a clockwise general shape? Okay, what fraction? We need to here identify the fraction of a clockwise revolution. Does the hour hand of a clock in a clock, okay, turn to when it goes wrong? In the first one, that is at 3 to 9. Okay, so let's draw a clock here. In the first one, that is 3 to 9. 3 here and 9 here. So it is in the clockwise direction. So the fraction of a revolution is, that is half. Half of a revolution. So the fraction we identified, that is half of revolution. This is about first one. The second one, that is from 4 to 7. 4 to 7. Is this understood? This is 1/4 of revolution. Third main, that is from 7 to 10. That is from 7 to 7 to 10. This is also 1/4 of revolution. This is also 1/4 of revolution. Next, fourth one. D. D, that is 12 to 9. 12 to 9. That is 1 to 10. 1 to 10. 1 to 10 in a clockwise direction. So this is also 3/4 of revolution. This is also 3/4 of revolution. Next. Next, 6 to 3. Yes, 6 to 3. clockwise direction. This is also an angle, it is 3/4 of revolution. Is this clear? We'll move to the second main, that is where will the hand of a clock stop? Okay, where will the hand of a clock stop if it is it starts at first one? In that first one, start at 12. Okay, start at 12 and makes half of revolution. Start at 12 and makes half of revolution, means should be like this, and it means come at 6. So the hand of clock, the hand of clock stops at where it is at 6. B starts at 2. Okay, I'll change here only. B start at 2 and makes half of revolution clockwise. Okay, start by 2 and makes half of revolution. So it comes here, so that the hand of clock stops at where? At 8. Okay. And C starts at 5. C start at 5 and makes one fourth of revolution. See here, children. Start at 5 and 1/4 of revolution is here. So the clock stops at 8. Yes, clock stops at 8. The last one. Start at 5 and makes 3/4 of revolution. Starts at 5 and makes 3/4 of revolution, means it should come here too. So the clock of the hand of the clock starts at 2. Is this clear? The third main. Which direction? Which direction will you face start facing the first one. Start facing east. First, facing east. At and make hop off of revolution in clockwise direction. In clockwise. Okay. So let me draw your directions. Okay. North, south, east, west. Okay. Which direction will you face if you start facing? Facing by east. Now we are at east. Maybe by half of revolution. So we need to half of revolution means like this. From east to like this, the clockwise direction, that is half revolution means, that is we come by west. So we will face the direction. Therefore, we will face the, okay, we will face the direction of west. Okay. I rub this. Okay. So that is from the confusion. In the second main, ease and make half of revolution clockwise. Okay. East and main one and half. Okay. East and main one and half of revolution clockwise. Second main. One and half means here by east, one turn, two turn means like this, it comes here. And again half. Again half means this much. So again we came at west only. Yes. So therefore the we will face the direction of again west, because one turn, they turn means they tell it that one and half. So one turn means they came at the east again, and therefore again and half revolution means it came again west. Is this clear? The third main, west and main 3/4 of revolution anti-clockwise. Three-fourth of revolution anti-clockwise. Okay. Let's show directions north, south, east, west. So clockwise means it is like this, anti-clockwise means like this. West and main 3/4. 3/4 means 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, of revolution and in clockwise like this. So they went at north. No. D is quite different. So I'll write here again. So I made three foot of revolution. Question.